live show that covers what you're talking about right now. A lot to get to, guys. New information right now on who could be running for the Democrats in 2020. Raquel Villanueva, you have the latest.
Do, Jeff. The biggest hint yet from former Vice President Joe Biden today on a possible 2020 run. So during a book tour stop in Montana, Biden reportedly says he thinks he's the most qualified person in the country to be president. The former VP says issues facing our country are the issues he's been working on his entire life. Now, I know you're all wondering if he's officially running in 2020, but there's still no confirmation on that. I'll, of course, keep you updated.
Thanks, Raquel. Interesting. So you think he's going to go for it?
I mean, I know he, I think he had a really hard time not doing it last year. Last time his son was dying and he didn't know what to do. And
yes.
He just felt he couldn't. I think this, if it came down to Biden-Trump, it would be experiences and knowledge and a politician's life service as opposed to someone without any of that. And whether you prefer that over someone that's sort of a renegade. And
do you
it's
think
up
he
to
could
you.
Win? You're an insider.
I don't know. A lot of people think he's too old. That is a real issue.
He's 76 now.
Yeah.
He'd be 78.
Yeah.
Trump is 72.
Office. Yeah, 72. Trump is now 72. Dole ran when he was older. Bernie ran, of course, when he was a bit older. There's something about an elderly statesman that people do like the experience of. I just think here's the problem. Trump likes to speak to the workers, the Rust Belt workers, those Michigan, Pennsylvania, the Virginia, the Delaware. And Biden, of all the Democrats, has that in the bag. He speaks to the people of the workers' level. They feel like he's not condescending. He goes back on his Amtrak every weekend to see his family. Did it for many, many years. Very likable guy. So it's the bully versus the likable guy.
Well, in your opinion.
No, I think Trump would come out and say that he believes in sort of a bullying politics. That's his Roy Cohn version. And I think you'd say Joe Biden comes across as a more likable.
I don't know if you're going to start your campaign with, I'm the bully.
I think that's